Later today, Polk County and the Harkin Institute for Public Policy will host a public forum to discuss the water quality conditions in those rivers. Our Teodora Mitov joins us live this morning with a preview on this event. And Teodora, a lot of people are interested.
Yeah, Kaylin, the interest for this public forum is super high. Over 1,000 people have registered so far. And because of that, this forum will take place at the Sheslow Auditorium on Drake University's campus so that they can fit everyone inside. Now, this will be the first official presentation on the Central Iowa Resource Water Research Assessment that was released on July 1st. Now, you might recall, for 2 years, a group of 16 scientists analyzed the contaminants affecting the Des Moines and Raccoon Rivers. And this past July, Polk County released the over 200-page report to the public. Now, it confirmed that 80% of the nitrates in the rivers are directly linked to agriculture, and it also outlined 24 recommendations to improve water quality. Now, for the first time, Iowans will get to speak directly to 4 of the scientists that worked on this research. The recent lawn watering ban, periodic fish kills, and beach closures all have increased interest for this event.
We have to have the best information available. And so I think this event is really important because it's just, you know, providing the best information that we have to the public so that they can make their own informed decisions.
And the event will take place at 6 p.m. at the Sheslow Auditorium. You do have to register for the event. You can either come in person or online. We will have a link to how you can do that on WHO13.com. Kaylin.
Okay, and we'll be sure to report back on what they found. Teodora Mitov with the preview for us this morning. Thank you for that.